Go. Cheers.
Cheers, everyone.
Cheers, guys.
It's the first place.
Still going bad on them.
Morning, guys. So today is Wednesday, June 30th, and I am 2 days out from Universe. So yeah, I woke up 1:20, little heavier than I was for my last show, but that's okay. So just doing my check-ins with Kyle, and then later today we fly out to go to Charleston, South Carolina. And I'm so thrilled. I feel like I literally like spoke this into existence. I wanted this so bad, and now we are finally here. So yeah, I'm just so happy and so thrilled to be going. So prepping for the weekend, I separated everything into baggies to make it easier to travel with. So I write how much ounces are in each bag. I have my rice here in these bags. I put salmon in little baggies and then put them in containers. And then I have some extra chicken. It's all gonna go here in this big lunchbox where I have my vitamins, my food scale. In the side I put some rice cakes, and then I have a whole other bag here of condiments, things that I like can't put in my carry-on that I'll have to put into my suitcase. Because you can't travel with liquids. So yeah, prepped this all last night, and now just gonna bring it with me. Okay, so everything fits kinda nice and packed in there. So yeah, here is my carry-on.
Like I always do. I know you can't believe me, 'cause I never said a joke.
Happy travel day. Are you excited to go to South Carolina?
Yeah, so excited.
Are you tired this morning?
Nah, I feel good.
Ah.
Oh, good, we're mad at me.
Because you're hyped, the adrenaline, right?
Yeah.
truth, but I wish that you could just see that. It's only to protect you now.
How many times can somebody want the same pain? When the pressure put on me, then I change things. And every time that I run, I know you gon' chase. We always end up right back in the same place. You, wasting all my time with you. Wishing I was someone new. Stuck up in my ways and say that you hate it, but you always knew. Said I wouldn't drink, but I did. Same day, shit, I lied to your face like I always do. Said I was gonna change, broke through, then I came. Shit, I'd rather take the blame like I always do.
Because you told me to.
I see some.
Yeah.
You guys ready to see her take it off?
You ready to go on a plane, Nico?
Of course. It's been 14 years.
It's travel day.
I'm getting on stage too, but with the women.
Oh, yeah. So I get to have 3 tuna rolls post-workout today. So today is kind of like my normal refeed days. So after I land off the plane, I'll be picking up my Chick-fil-A. So I'm about to have my 3 tuna rolls post-workout, and then I will see you guys at the airport.
Side.
Yeah. On our way to the airport.
With
the Uber like a Raffi.
I just thought about it, like one of y'all could have drove here.
Yeah, but no, Raffi, how do you feel? You're gonna be alone for the next 3 days.
Yo, what's life without us, bro? I'm gonna just be lonely.
Yeah.
I love you, bro. I ain't never gonna stop loving you, bro.
Aww.
Make sure you have my 2 little homies. Have fun out there.
Thanks, Raffi, for taking us.
Got you. Just make sure you win. Or I'm not picking y'all up.
You weren't gonna pick us up anyway.
Shit.
We outside. Come on, man. About to witness greatness. If you're in this show and you're not Haley Campanero, I feel sorry for yo. Sign me, bro. I'm like that. Uber everywhere. Haley's stupid ass want to bring her whole house. Had to. Wait, hold up. What the hell did I just
look
walk
at by? That Luffy.
Wait, look at what I just walked. Oh, sorry. It stopped.
Ah! Okay, let's go.
Bro,
is
what
it
the
open?
Fuck? Who did you call him?
Oh, it's not Luffy?
His brother.
Really?
Yeah.
He's a brother?
It's crazy.
He over here snitching. He's spoiling, bro.
He's spoiling. Yes, that's his mom.
Nah, you got, yeah, I'm a nerd. Yo, got Haley's vlog, you guys see this? I'm a nerd for this, alright? I'm just saying, I don't go for it.
Tell me your boyfriend won't cheat without telling me your boyfriend won't cheat.
Yeah, he watches anime.
This is what I do if I'm not answering.
He watches anime. So our flight kind of got a little delayed.
Kinda, she got delayed by 6 hours.
But like, it. Just, you know, just
yo, we
6 hours.
Damn, I left the light in the door. We're still on the way back?
Yeah, we'll go.
Oh yeah.
Why not? We got 6 hours, so. But yeah, so now we're just chilling in Philly until our flight.
Until our flight.
So I'm a very picky person, so I get my shit clean. Oh, that shit smelled good.
Damn. It's yellow.
Yeah, no.
Cheese.
That's that cheese whiz cheese.
Yeah,
that's what I like.
Oh, you like the fake stuff?
Unhealthy as possible. I'm doing something more.
Delicious.
That's how you get built like this. Oh, yeah. No, this looks good, man. Damn, the cheese fell out. But where?
What if it went into your cheese stick?
I should have been doing this out, so
yeah.
Where's the lighter at?
Here you go. Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers, man.
Aw. Cheesesteak, cheers.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. Are you mad? Cute.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Yeah, we're literally doing the most right now. Just for me to get some Chick-fil-A.
Taking a whole fucking bus.
Yeah, we had to get onto a shuttle to go to a different terminal. This is the only terminal that has the Chick-fil-A. Doing the most. Okay, now we made it to Chick-fil-A, but this line be crazy. First, we're waiting in a line to order, and then we gotta wait in that line for the pickup. Yo, like, we are doing the most, so I can get my Chick-fil-A. What is that?
Hand sanitizer. It's mad gooey.
Ugh.
Hi. Can I get one grilled chicken sandwich and then one small fry? One grilled chicken sandwich and one small fry.
Mm-hmm.
And that's all.
Thank you.
Sorry. No, that's so crazy. I knew she was gonna say that. It's like you put her up.
Bag is secured.
Yeah, yeah. Now we gotta go.
Now we're on the move. You're so excited.
I'm so excited.
Alex.
Kind of a bitch.
Yeah, you look sleepy.
No. We only have one lavatory working on the plane today. It's the one in the front of the aircraft.
Time to eat my chicken sandwich.
Nico.
What?
You're making oatmeal with the sink water.
We have no choice sometimes on these streets. There's people out there eating out the trash. Don't forget that. Ah, wise words from Nico.
Guys, our room is so cute.
You guys almost forgot to put this shit in the microwave. You about to have just water and cereal.
Cereal.
This is basically it's warm cereal. That's
what my mommy called it. Oh, yeah. Oh. Good morning. It's July 1st, Thursday, and I am one day out from my show now. So yeah, I just woke up 118.4 and I'm about to go do my check-ins for Kyle, so.
If I get Tinder and find a bad bitch, then we can have an Uber. Like a personal Uber. What's up? If you're out of South Carolina, hit me up. Say that.
Someone that like lives here.
Yeah, you see
what I'm saying? I get you.
I'm about to be a sugar dad. How is it the other way?
A gold digger?
Gold digger. I'm about to be.
No, the girl's the gold digger. You would be the.
No, I'll be the gold digger this time. The girl should be my sugar mama.
Okay. Say hi. Wait, I'll get the good lighting. Ooh, you look good here. Yes. So Jess and I were in line waiting to get our numbers in. Yeah, we're checking in.
I look like a floating Casper head right now with my face and my body.
I look crazy too. It's okay. At least you have blue eyes. I have like the ugliest eyes ever.
You're
like,
yeah,
your eyes like pop. Thank Okay, so we just snagged another cookie. Woo! Hey. Yes! Cookies and our cards. Okay, guys, so really just chilling out here waiting for Alex and Nico to come pick me up with the Uber. We're gonna go to my tanning appointment, but yeah, so I have my number. What am I? 366. I feel like that's a good number. 366. And yeah, and I got some cookies. Took an extra one. Definitely was not supposed to do that, but this one just sounds so much better. And I have this one. So yeah, I am just like so like beyond happy to be here, and I'm just so like appreciative that everything is just working out how it is, and I'm gonna be more thankful for, you know, like my sponsor Underground, who helps me out so much with getting me here, my parents for, you know, paying for my flights and hotels, and having people like Alex and Nico to come on a trip like this with me and help me out. Like, I feel like my support system is just, I couldn't do it without you guys. And yeah, so like, I just wanted to say, like, I appreciate everyone who has been a part of this journey and who has made an impact on me and helps me get to this point of where I am. So yeah, I just want to say thank you guys so much. I wouldn't be here without you guys. I'm so happy, like I'm so excited. I can't believe I compete again tomorrow. I can't believe I'm here, you know, at Nationals, and like it's like I dreamed of this. Like I always like looked up to some people and I was like, wow, I can't wait until like one day that's me. It's like crazy. It's like that's today, like that's right now. It's like I'm here. We're only gonna go up from here. We're only gonna get better. We're only gonna keep improving. Yeah, so no matter what happens tomorrow, like, I'm just so appreciative with everything. And I'm just gonna be happier to be here and live it, like, in the moment. And yeah, I'll get some feedback tomorrow, too, from the judges, and they'll tell me, you know, like, what I'll have to improve on and everything. But you know, gotta go in confident, gotta go in I'm just staying confident and hoping for the best. So I'm gonna give it my all. Thank you guys. Got my tan.
Got my food.
And y'all be in Chipotle.
I'm so happy. Oh my god.
Dude.
Cheers.
Wait. Yeah, you guys have to cheers for the new food vlog.
You brought the wrong fat asses to be on your diet.
Yeah, because this looks really good.
We were starving.
I just wanted to bite, bro.
Bruh. Hold it. How do you guys get the little ones?
Because then you get more. Instead of one big one, you get two small ones.
You can ask for two big ones.
I have a little bit, so you're not gonna get one. You know, I got you, home dog. God damn.
Let's go.
I used to ask for two big ones.
Pause.
Oh yeah, now what should happen.
Cheers.
Okay, guys, that's gonna be me soon eating normal food again with these two.
That's when the money really gonna start going. Now have you with us? We're going out every night.
That's what kept me from going out to eat.
Right.
You're gonna be broke soon. You're gonna be going out to eat every night. I'm just kidding. I'm hungry though.
Who poured your water in?
What?
Who poured your water in?
Nico. That's what I got Nico for.
The hell, when? Right now? Yeah, when you
been? Yeah, because I can't touch it. I can't touch the water. This looks so pretty. This looks like, I don't even know.
It does, it looks old. This makes it look
historical.
Loki looks like a prison. Like the sub lounge. You know?
I just spit the water out on me.
Oh,
I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot.
Should have never filled up the water.
I'm an idiot. Like, how did I just shoot that out of my mouth and it goes just directly onto my arm?
It was crazy how you see it already.
I should put the long sleeve on, maybe.
Mm-hmm. You have the windbreaker?
It's gonna be hot. It's hot out there.
Yeah. Ooh, should I wear my new NPC jacket?
No, you're in a room.
Why?
For the tan?
No. It's black. I'm dead. I should just go back up there and be like, can you fix this real quick?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Honestly?
Honestly?
Why not? Could they fix that shit real quick? I don't think so.
No, they could. Because
they're not just going to do the arm. They're going to do the whole body.
No, they would, like, dab something.
Oh. But they should have touch-ups in the morning, I thought.
Yeah. I don't know. This shit is so fire.
There's birds in here, that's tough.
Yeah, it makes you feel like you're like outside.
Yeah. There's birds in here?
Mm-hmm.
He's behind you on the table. What the fuck? I thought you were lying to me.
You can't tell me that this isn't dope.
This is fire.
Okay, so meal five, I get to have 3 ounces of chicken, 100 grams of rice, 21 grams of cashews, and 25 carbs from a rice cake.
And 25 ounces of chicken, and
oh god,
3 ounces. I'm just kidding.
Damn.
Damn, this should look good.
Yeah, I know.
That's hella rice.
I'm so hyped to eat this.
Yeah, go ahead. You gotta heat it up, bro.
I already heated it up.
Uh-huh.
Wait, what did you say?
We're not gonna eat. Wow, you have to heat it up again for the camera, though.
What?
Guys, so look at this delinquent. She went through her check-ins.
No, don't tell them. Don't tell them. Yes, someone's gonna find out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Never mind. She paid full price for this.
I'm so hype. Look at all the carbs.
Damn, vlog, don't mind me, I just woke up, but I'm still cute as fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, as much as that looks like it's a lot, that shit looks so dry.
Mm-hmm. This is so dry.
Yeah.
I'll choke on it.
You have to drink your water.
My.
Damn, bro, look at the water she gets.
So you're officially like limited from here now? I already had a sip, but yeah, officially, it's only what he tells me to drink now. So.
You want for us.
Facts. Bro, look, this was just her.
Nah, I had to.
So that just means I have none. I don't want to hear none of y'all complaining. Say nah.
Bro, keep it that way. You ain't gonna touch shit.
More fat asses.
Yeah, right here it is. I get to have 7 grams of burritos to look like this.
You look so comfy. I just loved eating your Doritos. What are you gonna have, Alex?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I might have 7 ounces of Haiti Campanero.
Ooh.
And maybe a couple grams of a couple grams of Nico.
You're telling me that you guys worked out in this today?
Yeah.
It's just, wow, it's just
show.
lit. Ah.
Nuh-uh.
This is nice.
Yeah, check your abs in here.
I'm mad with you because of it. What's up, Alex? We're running it back? Yeah. Yo, we had to start off walking on the treadmill. You know how bad it was to
have. So, here is my last meal. I have 100 grams of jasmine rice, 3 ounces of salmon. I get to have 3 rice cakes and 23 grams of nut butter. So, about to eat this. And yeah.
And that's how you get like this. That much cheese.
Yeah, the bun's great. Good.
It has to be top shelf. Are we gonna take a shot together?
Alex is gonna take a shot.
Yeah.
I'm not taking a shot, but I'll cheers.
Well, like, yeah. Can we all do like a cheers together at least?
Yeah.
Okay.
You gotta introduce the vlog to our boy Young.
Oh yeah. Hey Young. Your girlfriend's competing too, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
If you don't mind being on camera, you know.
Yeah.
You get to be in my vlog. Okay. Come on, boys.
Can I drink this whole thing? No, we're not. That's more
How
than a shot.
How much is this?
That's more than a shot,
right?
That's a double shot.
That's crazy.
Wait, yeah, that's a double shot. One or two, though.
Should I weigh it out again?
What's a shot supposed to be?
Actually, a shot is 1.5 fluid ounces.
1.5, this is... I don't know.
Yeah, how much? It doesn't tell you how much is in here?
No, that looks like more, I promise you.
This is...
And, you know, the way it'll come out is like with that bubble at the top. It's gonna come out slow.
Cause like, I feel like...
Okay, I'll weigh my shot again.
You gonna weigh it out?
Yeah.
Well, how many shots did your coach say?
He just said, I think he said one. I just wanna take one. One is good enough for me. Look, I have this little mini shaker cup.
You're gonna do it in there?
Yeah. What else am I gonna put it in?
You put it in like one of those cups.
No, I want it in a shaker cup. Duh.
Okay.
This is how bodybuilders take shots.
Alright.
Damn.
Whoa. Yeah, right?
Like that's how Angela be. I'm like, I'm sorry, I'm a million. This is my first time even coming to this competition.
Yeah, I just did, but I resumed it. Yeah, we just won't focus. That's fine. Oh, there it is.
Oh God.
When was your last meal? Did you have it already?
Yeah.
What time are you going to sleep?
After my shot, I guess.
After your shot? You're gonna go to sleep good? Yeah. Is he gonna get you drunk?
Yeah.
A little tipsy. It weighs like
look,
nothing.
This is the only part that's left.
Oh, so the whole
this
thing was it?
Was a shot.
Oh, so you gotta drink it out of, put it back in there so it looks cooler.
Or I'll just. Finish this. Actually, you know what? My shaker cup.
There's no way that was a shot. I don't want to hear that.
Dude.
I promise you, it won't feel like a shot if we take it out of there.
Okay, come on. Grab a drink. Let's go. We have to cheers.
It's mine. No, it's not.
Where's
yours, Alex? Oh, that one's mine. You didn't finish this from earlier? You a fraud.
Let's go. I'm happy to be part of the cheers.
Let's go. We got a feature.
That's nice. Vlog should always have like a.
Right.
I know which one.
As a little character.
Is it going?
Is it,
Wait,
dirty?
Goat. Nah, it's not focused.
To the goat.
Yeah.
To the goat. Cheers.
Cheers, everyone.
Cheers, guys.
To first place.
Oh. Oh, yo, vodka is so nasty, bro.
Oh my God, it just burns.
I'm so glad she didn't convince me because she was. Ooh, found a different item, man.
Yo, vodka is so nasty, bro. oof.
It burns.
Cheers.
At least you didn't have to do it all, right?
Yeah.
That should have went down worse with this. I feel like you can't force a shot when you take it out.
Cause that come out slow.
Yeah, so you have to literally drink it.
Yeah, that's
nasty shit. That's crazy.
Oh, I'm ready for bed.
Yeah. I'm so fucked up right now.
I'm so drunk.
That's hilarious.
Am I tight? Wait, oh my God!
Yo. No, you actually look crazy.
I think it worked. I think the shot worked.
Yo, you're
or no?
Hey, yo, you the only shooters, bro.
You passed her off. That looks
just like...
Yo, that's
amazing. What? That's crazy. Bro, she got veins, bro.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah. Veins just be coming out. They like grow like weeds.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah, just
from a shot.
Yeah, you should see when I go out into like the sun too.
You should always just take a shot before you go out.
But I want to look lean.
That's
well, cool. See you guys in the morning.